second way to create a balanced dance class.
I always recognize the dancers. Saying their names, either in a warm-up or dance, makes for happier dancers. We all want a witness to our dancing selves when we are young and old, too.
MOSI!